Hi everybody, it's Lisa. Welcome back to the channel. How's everybody doing today? I hope you're feeling good, and if you're not, you've tuned into the right channel. Today's topic, what I want to talk about is environmental awareness. I want to talk about the chemtrails and geoengineering, because day after day, I am coming across people that are extremely sick, and they're going to their doctors, and the doctors are not able to tell them what's wrong with them. So I just wanted to hit on some high points today. Please bear with me. Somebody in your family is being affected. You could possibly be being affected. It's so important that we have to combat this by building our immune systems. So upon talking to my neighbor yesterday, I ran into him and he was expressing to me that he was not feeling well and that his throat was scratchy and his eyes were burning, his skin is itchy, joint pain, neck pain, you know, leg pain. And I looked at him and I said, Mike, I said, you have chemtrail flu. And he just looked at me like, what is that? And I said, what's going on in the environment? I said, you're being affected by it. And he just stared at me and then he drove away. So I realized at that point that he probably did not want to hear that, because nobody does want to hear that. And so I decided to go into Google this morning and pull up the actual article that I was reading in my last video, where I went through a comprehensive list of all the things that you can possibly be experiencing because of, you know, the ethylene dibromide that they're putting into, you know, the air. So believe it or not, you guys, it is causing immune suppression and it's weakening people's immune system. I know firsthand it did for me. I know it is for a lot of people. This could be affecting you, your grandmother, your friend, your neighbor, and you don't even know it. So how do you know if you have a real flu or a chemtrail flu? Ah, bingo, my point exactly. You don't, because you're being affected by this every day. So that's why this channel is really important. I like to bring awareness of what's going on in the environment. I've found a lot of solutions, feel better solutions, to combat the environment. One of them being my magnesium. I love this natural calm. It keeps me calm. And the absorption with this magnesium and calcium is amazing, because it goes automatically into your system. So I said, before I make this video, you know what, I'm going to go ahead and make one of my favorite magnesium drinks, because it does relax me so I can get this video out. So with no further ado, went to Google and tried to pull up the Awareness Act so I could print it out for my neighbor so that he could actually see the list of what I'm talking about, so he doesn't just think I'm crazy, because I know a lot of people think I'm just crazy, and I'm not. So anyway, all of a sudden now you've got human beings that are completely out of balance and infected by 2, 3, or 4 microbial cofactors, as well as intoxicated by a variety of different chemicals. So, and you've got somebody who you know who is going to be chronically ill. And one of them I know was being my mother and also myself. So, anyway, I went into DuckDuckGo. I feel like Google buried that. They removed the page, obviously, because they don't want people to be aware of this. So I went to DuckDuckGo. I was able to pull it up. The site is geoengineeringwatch.org. Dane Wigington, I don't know if you know who he is. He did an excellent interview, I think it was a couple weeks ago, on JONXARMY's site. The interview was just, it blew my mind. Like, I was hanging on to every word. It's like an hour-long video. I know a lot of people may not spend the hour actually watching the video, but I would highly recommend that you do. And I will make sure that I leave any hashtags or links below on all the information that I talked about today so that you can check it out for yourself. So this is just not idle talk. This stuff is very, very real. I'm very passionate about helping others on how they can get out of not feeling good and get into the feel better solution. That's why I bring products and topics to you guys. In fact, my next video is going to be on the DIM supplement that's cohesive with the Smoky Mountain Naturals program that I'm taking, which has been crucial, and I will explain all that in my next video, so stay tuned for that. Anyway, so I just wanted to highlight that today. Dr. Len Horowitz, in his opinion, he said all this is not based on a conspiracy theory, but a conspiracy fact. So This stuff is very real, people. I want you to wake up. I want you to tune in. I want you to safeguard yourselves. You need to start eating better things. If you're drinking tap water, you need to change your water. And also, you need to be taking, you know, some good vitamins, your A's, your B's, your C's, your D's, and your E's. I'm making as many videos as I can on highlighting all of these topics. I want to try to keep it short so that you guys will, you know, stay awake and stay tuned. So I thank anybody who's tuned in today. And in the meantime, I will also leave my email. If you have any comments or questions, go ahead and, you know, just fire off below. In the meantime, please like and subscribe. And by all means, share this video with somebody. If you know somebody who is not feeling well and needs a leg up on how to get their immune system rebooted and reback so you can get back into life, because let's face it, I don't think it's going away anytime soon. So we have to combat it, and together we can do that. So thank you so much for tuning in. I am Lisa. You guys have a fantastic day.